Welcome to Richpeace CAD software online lessons. Today is teach you, add or replace unparallel curve tool. Function, add one unparallel line or adjust unparallel border line or assistant line. First you need to add or replace unparallel curve tool in toolbox. Click or make square on side line, click one point of line, you can see, unparallel curve, dialog table. Add or replace, input adjust value in distance then click apply. Thanks for watching today's video. See you tomorrow.